Now, I think from a pure market cycle perspective, there is some risk that we may see some consolidation of the equity market either into or after that speech. But one point I'd like to make very clear is that we think if there is some sort of either profit taking or a period of adjustment and consolidation in the equity market, we think that will be a consolidation within a continuing bull trend.